Okay, now we're going to set up a different command station. This is going to be the ESU EcoS. If I go to the help file, guide, and come down to the command stations, this time I've got the ESU EcoS. In the setup for the EcoS, we need to know the IP address. As the EcoS is set up with the Wi-Fi, we need this address here and also the port number to set up the EcoS. In the EcoS, if I go to this area here, and this is what I want, the 192.168.1.90. That's the IP address for the EcoS. So back into Rocrail. Click on File, Rocrail Properties, go to the controller. We'll remove the sprog for just now. And we'll go back in, Rocrail Properties, Controller. And this time, down beside the Add, we'll do an arrow there, we're looking for ESU EcoS. And there it is there, EcoS. Add that, click on the one we just added, and we'll go to Properties. With the interface ID, same again with the sprog, you can call it whatever you want. We'll give it a creative name and we'll call it EcoS. Now we put in the IP address 192.168.1.90. The port is set for us, we don't need to change that. Okay that. And now we go back to the main area. If I just click and view clear messages now, the moment it's the same with the sprog, you have to switch off and reload Rocrail. So if I rebooted Rocrail, I'll open up the same workspace. And this time I shall go in and load up onto the EcoS. Same again, power on, power off, power on the EcoS, it shows it should work. Now we'll add a locomotive and try it on the track to see if it's working. With the EcoS, it's a bit different from the sprog, as we don't have to put in the address for the locomotive, we need to put in the ID name for the locomotive, exactly as it is on the EcoS command station. So, if I power off the now, go to Tables, Locomotives, and now I'm going to add in a new locomotive. Under General, we'll call it Malcolm. an ID, we shall call it Malcolm, and into the interface. We'll select the ECOS this time, apply this. We don't have to set the address in here, as in the general tab, the ID the ECOS picks up from here. So if I turn on the power now, and put the volume up, put the volume down, ECOS is now working with the locomotive. Well, I think that's enough for today. In the next episode, we'll be adding some track and some switches into the track plan, this area here. Thanks for watching. Bye.